It's about time.
I've called the other members of Havoc Squad here so you can designate one of them as your executive officer. Your XO will serve you as second in command and be promoted to the rank of lieutenant. As droids cannot hold rank, your choice is between Sergeants Jorgen and Dorn.
Let's start with you, Jorgen. Why should I give you this promotion?
Are you serious? I was lieutenant when you met me. I was an operations officer on Ord Mantell for more than 3 years. If Tavis hadn't left the lazy jerks upstairs hungry for a scapegoat, I'd still be a lieutenant. Besides, you've seen my results in the field. I'm obviously the most qualified for executive officer.
You and I don't always get along, Jorgen.
No, sir, but you don't need to like me for me to do a good job. Thank you for hearing me out, sir.
Tell me what makes you the best choice for the job.
I believe my service record speaks for itself, sir. In spite of my short time in the Republic Army, I have received multiple commendations and glowing performance reviews. As you've seen firsthand, I carry out my duties professionally and precisely at all times. Finally, I have extensive personal knowledge of the tactics and training of our enemy, more so perhaps than any other soldier in the Republic.
Memorizing regulations doesn't put the bad guys in body bags.
I believe in regulations, sir, because if we do not hold ourselves to our own ideals, we are no better than our enemy. Thank you for allowing me to speak, sir.
Well, they're both good candidates, General. I'll go with your recommendation.
If that's what you want. Jorgen, you're hereby promoted to the rank of lieutenant. Congratulations.
Thank you, General. I appreciate your confidence in me.
Now, let's...